Hi, I'm Russell Hillier from AtlasRFIDStore.com, and today we will continue walking through setting up your Alien F800 reader using a PoE injector. Once you have all the hardware components set up, you will need to prepare your computer to connect to your reader. In this video, we will be connecting our reader to our PC using the Ethernet cable connected to the PoE injector. If you do not have all the hardware components set up, check out our series of unboxing videos on Alien products and watch the one that matches your product. First, we're going to download and install Alien Gateway, which is a software program that runs on Alien readers for testing and demonstration purposes.
For your convenience, the Alien Gateway software has been uploaded to the Atlas RFID Store cloud, and the link is in the video description below. On the Atlas RFID Store cloud, there are three files in the folder: the Alien Gateway program, which we will install, a text file describing the newest updates to the software and any instructions necessary, and the full folder as a zip file. Instead of choosing one, click Download in the top right corner, and the download process will start automatically. Navigate to your Downloads folder to locate the file you just downloaded. Next, right-click on the software and choose 7-zip, Extract Files, and then extract them to your preferred folder. If the computer prompts you, check the box "Show extracted file when complete" and click Extract. Double-click on the software to get started. The setup window should pop up, prompting you to finish the Alien Gateway setup. Click Next, then accept the license agreement, and click Next. Install the files to the folder of your choice, and click Next. The setup wizard will then ask you where you would like to place the program shortcut on the Start menu. Choose the placement and click Next. The setup box will ask if you would like to create an additional desktop icon. Check or uncheck the box, depending on your preference, and click Next. Then click Install to finish up the installation. Check the box Launch Alien RFID Gateway and click Finish. Some computers might have an error message that appears stating that the program couldn't be found in the directory. If this occurs, click OK, and then launch the application from your Start menu or desktop icon. In order to locate your reader via the Alien Gateway software, you will first need to edit your PC's network settings for this connection in order to connect. Navigate to your Network and Sharing Center on your PC and look for your local Ethernet connection option for your reader. Click on Ethernet and select Properties to open the Connections Ethernet menu. Double-click the Internet Protocol version 4, TCP IPv4, and select the option Use the following IP address. In order to communicate between the PC and the reader, the PC needs to have an IP address in the same range as the reader. By default, Alien readers have the following IP address and subnet mask: IP address 192.168.1.100, subnet mask 255.255.255.0, default gateway 192.168.1.1, command port 23. The PC cannot be on the same exact IP address as the reader, so it cannot be 192.168.1.100. The last three digits can be any number between 1 and 255. In this tutorial, we have chosen 50, so we are setting this PC to the IP address 192.168.1.50. The subnet mask should populate when you move to the next field, but if it does not, just type in the same subnet mask as the reader, 255.255.255.0. Then type in the default gateway for Alien readers, which is 192.168.1.1. Then click OK. Navigate back to the Alien Gateway software, and on the right-hand side, select Discover. When the Reader Discovery Wizard appears, choose the option, Look for a reader connected to the local area network, or LAN. Next, you will need to type in the reader's IP address and command port mentioned previously, and click Discover Reader. A pop-up window will appear titled Reader Login. Instead of filling in the username or password, click Login as Alien/Password. The window should disappear and the button should say Discovering below. Next, another pop-up window should appear showing that your reader has been discovered and asking you whether you want to remember this reader from now on. Click Yes. Both the pop-up and the Discover window will disappear. Your reader should now appear on the right side of the screen, under Readers. Your reader is now ready to use.
That concludes our video on installing the Alien Gateway and connecting to the Alien F800 reader using a PoE injector. Be sure to watch the next video in the series, Navigating the Alien Gateway. Thanks for taking the time to walk through these steps with us. For more information on all things RFID, check out our blog, our RFID Resources page, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. As always, if you have any questions at all, please send us an email or give us a call.